What do you mean, geo-archon paraphernalia? You're not suggesting my bedroom is full of that stuff, surely? I'm not a child anymore. Although... okay, I did buy a couple of Rex Lapis figurines recently, but... but they're just to keep me on the straight and narrow. Look, just because I own an idol or two does not mean I idolize him, okay?